So you might be wondering how the Harvard Premedical Program might help you prepare to apply to one of the health professions programs, such as medical school, dental school, veterinary school, or PA program. The pre-medical program is really designed more holistically beyond just thinking about prerequisite courses, which we will help you address, and GPA, which is also very important. But if you think about all of these health professions programs, there has been a tremendous movement in the last several years to focus on competencies beyond that which can be found in the classroom. And so we're thinking a lot more about how to prepare you as an applicant and strengthen your application portfolio as a whole when it comes to things like collaboration, teamwork, resilience, leadership. And so I hope that this program can bring a lot more to your preparation into a health professions program beyond just some really excellent classes. So first and foremost, I think the pre-medical program at Harvard has a lot to offer when it comes to its courses. We have some first-rate faculty who are teaching all of the core classes. You're going to have the opportunity to learn from Harvard faculty and in an environment which I think is truly stimulating. Having taught some of the summer school classes in the past with pre-medical students, I can tell you that there really is no difference between what we're doing in the pre-medical program, the students, the faculty, compared to what you would get in Harvard College or at Harvard Medical School. Not only the caliber of the faculty, but just the environment, the students that you're surrounded with are really going to be really top-notch. And beyond the classes, I think, again, the program offers a lot more. We have connections with a variety of clinicians in different fields. Our students are meeting in a very informal way, clinicians, to just have a chat and learn more about their various backgrounds and paths to medicine or veterinary medicine or dental medicine. You might hear about a bit more where students have the chance to interact with a variety of different clinicians. They're coming from all sorts of backgrounds, from emergency medicine to cardiology or nuclear medicine or surgery. And so students get the exposure to a lot of different fields. They get a chance to network and interact with professionals in a variety of different areas. And that can help not just in learning more about potential career and future in these fields, but start to build connections. And I think that's a really valuable part of this community as well. Some of the additional support that the program offers include personalized advising. Both myself and the staff here at the PMP have significant experience working in medical education, in health professions programs. And so there is that extra benefit of having very directed advising that can help you get into a health professions program of your choice. We also offer one-on-one interview practice and mock interviews for a variety of different interview formats, both traditional open file interviews, as well as MMIs or multiple mini interviews, which is a format that's becoming more and more common in the health professions applications program. A variety of clinicians in different fields. Our students are meeting in a very informal way, clinicians, to just have a chat and learn more about their various backgrounds and paths to medicine or veterinary medicine or dental medicine. They're coming from all sorts of backgrounds, from emergency medicine to cardiology or nuclear medicine or surgery. And so students get the exposure to a lot of different fields. They get a chance to network and interact with professionals in a variety of different areas. And that can help not just in learning more about potential career and future in these fields, but start to build connection. And I think that's a really valuable part of this community as well. We also have networking events, and there's the ability for students to meet not only their classmates and colleagues, but also professionals in a variety of different fields. One more that I want to mention is the additional support that students can get through our Career Advising Resource Center, which is open to many of the Harvard Extension School degree candidates, but also open to PMP students, and that can offer a variety of great webinar resources, help when it comes to professional development, as well as the opportunity to do additional research and have support for doing that. So I think the PMP, again, offers a lot of support beyond the coursework and the classes that are here at the Extension School. I hope you really fully take advantage of all of those resources when you're part of this program.